Παιδιά, στο βίντεο συνεχίζουμε το Half-Life 2. Πάμε λοιπόν. Και βαρά. Ορίστε, φέραμε αυτό το αντιβάρκι. Πάμε. Ναι, δεν χρειάζεται να είναι αντίβα. Να θυμί. Πάμε λοιπόν. Δεν μπορούμε να τρέξουμε, οπότε πάμε από εδώ. Αυτό είναι πριν το πόρτελ, οπότε γι' αυτό και το πόρτελ έχει κάποιους ήχους αυτού του παιχνιδιού. Αχ, λάθος, συγγνώμη. Περιμένω και εγώ πάω εκεί. Πώς πάει και εκτός νερού. Αν καταφέρω να περάσουμε την πρώτη. Πέρασα τουλάχιστον την πρώτη. Θα ψηλοαργήσει το loading, στη φόρτωση όπως τη λέει, στην αποθήκευση αλλιώς. Αε. Συγγνώμη παιδιά. Άιντε παιχνίδι. Άντε, α, αυτό λίγο. Και πάμε πολλά δυστυχώς. Ελπίζω να λίγο προσέξατε πως άλλαξα αυτό δεν είναι, την εικόνα του, τη μικρογραφία του βίντεο και ελπίζω να σας άρεσε και το πριν πέρσι μια σειρά. Απαρέλειψη και δεν μπορώ να το δυστυχώς. You've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. But you'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
That was a great time.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Exactly.
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology, something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep going.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab, where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around.
You go ahead, Dr. Freeman. Spend some time with Eli. I'll be back as soon as I catch up on some work. Dr. Freeman, I figured you and Eli would want to talk about old times. We can talk later.
That's right.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
I have a few things to attend to, Dr. Freeman. Let Eli show you around.
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
Yeah.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle. With the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
I just did, but... Let's see, go and get that video.
Relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex! Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Yeah.
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore. So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you've picked something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it. You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there. All right. See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. All right.
Α, ήταν το προηγούμενο. Συγγνώμη, δεν μιλάω πολύ, θα αρχίσω να μιλάω. Τώρα θα έρθει ο σκύλος.
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog!
Come! Τι, πόσο μου αρέσει αυτό.
Good doggy! Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw! Another one, Dog.
What is a deal?
Excellent. Dog, go get your ball.
Καλάθι, ένα μηδέν. Ωραία. Πω, εκτείνα. Wow, wow. Κοίτα εδώ πως φτιάνει.
When I told you dog like to fetch, I didn't tell you who'd be fetching, did I?
Έλα πάμε γρήγορα. Πάλι δεν είναι τόσο πολύ. Πάω. Τώρα πάμε γρήγορα εδώ.
Alex, do you read?
Alex,
what's going on in there?
Where are you, Alex?
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
Good. I want you to.
Dad?
Oh shit. Πολύ ένα.
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through Rafe.
Dad?
No.
Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart, you have. Get it open. That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon. Come on. Take Gordon to the Ravenholm tunnel and circle around and try to meet
πάνω, ανέβα, ανέβα. Τώρα αρχίζουν τα έτσι τα ενδιαφέρον σημεία. Θα δείτε γιατί το λέω αυτό και στο επόμενο θα δείτε και περισσότερα από αυτή την πόλη, γιατί τώρα είμαι κοντά στο τέλος και έτσι το βίντεο κοντά στο α, είπα ευχαριστώ. Take that. Shit. Έλα. Έλα με τρόμαξα να πάρει. Έτσι. Τα πά. Shit.
May they become like dust before the wind. May the angel of the Lord pursue them.
Next. Yes. Hasta la pan. Βασικά το όπλο χρειαστώ. Αν πω εδώ. Δεν βλέπω μου τελειώνει χρόνο για το βίντεο. Πάει. Τέλος πάντων, θα σταματήσω εδώ. Αν σας άρεσε το βίντεο, κάντε ένα like και μια εγγραφή. Σας ευχαριστώ που είδατε το βίντεο. Μέχρι το επόμενο βίντεο, να είστε καλά, να έχετε μια υπέροχη μέρα. Από μένα, γεια σας!